So they've come up as the winners of their division. Division 2 really makes them a very strong outfit, because that's a very competitive level of the game. And now in the first division. Wow. Wow.
It's where everybody wants to be. I mean, that Division 2 is tough to get out of, but Division 1 is perhaps even tougher to stay in.
Higuain. Able to make a good interception. That's a good... Oh, he's through. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Del Pierre. Possession in the midfield area. Nemov. Batty. Shots on here, and they put away the first goal of the game.
And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Kept his balance. Neuer. And here's the cross. Strong, powerful clearance. Navarro. Batty. Oh, time to get the cross now. He needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Anna, this was the goal that gave them the lead. Your thoughts?
Well, he's just decided to lap up that one, and it's flown into the top right-hand corner.
That's brave of him. Why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act, really. I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Batty. Higuain. Well, they've lost the ball. Will be a free kick here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. And away, they got off the ground to block the free kick. That'll be a corner. Oh, he's climbed well. And here's the shot. Well, that's way, way over the bar. Steal. Navarro. And it's gone out for a throw. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Nemov. Navarro. And now the shot! Well, it was a chance, but the defender might take the credit for that. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he certainly saw him coming. I think it put him off. He took his eye off the ball there.
This is how they love to play on the break. It's a chance. No, it's offside. Out of play for a throw. Wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
And the ball knocked away long. Cleared it well. It'll be a throw. Here's the cross. Higuain. Del Pierre. And they've got it away from the danger. Passes back to the keeper. Throw in to come. Garcia. Excellent control in a tight area. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. They saw that pass coming. It was a little dink. Ball out in the wide areas where the closing down was good. They've actually intercepted that attempted pass and can go forward from here, down the wing maybe. Shots on here. Terrific stop. And a corner given by the referee. There goes the cross. Got it away, and that's what you have to do. And it's out of play. Anticipation by
Jotong.
It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it. The referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes. steal. Batty. Steal. Gonna cross it.
That's safely away.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. And this is the start of the second half. That's a useful ball in. And here's the shot. Shot's on. Guy. Steele. Nemov. We could be in. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And he gives it back to his teammate, Inouye. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Possibly a booking this. Steal. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Heads it towards goal. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Nemov. It goes out wide again. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Higuain. Francis. He's got it away. They've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. He's got his shot off now.
He's gone for the equaliser here.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Higuain. Garcia. That's another turnover here. Free kick given by the ref. Velasco.
Good tackle. Shots on here.
Thanks for the challenge, he made the block.
He's made the save.
And that will be a throw. Garcia, and another throw. Batty. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Problem until the clearance was made. Throw in to come. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
And now the shot!
It was the moment we thought, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to tuck that one away.
Might be dangerous from the corner.
And it's a heading chance now.
Terrific celebrations, and you can understand why. The goal coming so late. Really, almost from another planet.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
So, away we go at 1-1. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Given a penalty, he certainly hasn't ducked the issue at this late stage.
That is a penalty. He hasn't shown a red card, but what an opportunity with the penalty kick to give a final twist to the drama here.
And I wouldn't blame the ref for that when you look at it. A great chance here for somebody to be a hero. The right way and two strong hands.
Oh, the ball's got in, and that could win them the game.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a snowman, truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Here's the cross.
It was very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment. It's a corner, and one more chance, maybe. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Of fine margins, the final whistle has gone, and the final score is 2-1.